dropped. What's the delay?
I am gate-bound, not river-bound.
Endowed holds the key to the tunnel and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it?
Correct.
This prisoner we took, the bodyguard who was with the Empress, seems to trouble him gravely.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point tonight.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment, when you're permitted to leave.
Must move unseen. Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room without attracting notice. Very good. I did not see you approach. Now, attempt a transversal. Do not focus on your destination with your eyes. That is folly and will limit the potential of the power. You know the layout of the room. Instead, focus on where you wish to be standing, and it will be so. Excellent. We have no more to teach you for now. Return to your place of rest. Your real work with us begins tomorrow night.
Master.
May I not have a moment of...
Corvo's beaten us, sir. He's killed men who have no equal in the Isles. I'm afraid he'll kill me, too. You said this couldn't happen, sir.
I didn't think it could. I always thought one of you, the strongest of you, might kill me. But not a stranger. A man not trained in our methods. But perhaps he will. Remain on watch, and kill him if you can. Maybe he'll surprise us both.
Shh.
So he's dead. Farewell, Lord Regent. Royal Spymaster, Hiram Burrows. See how you fare against my assassins. Two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. It is. Let's see if the outsider will save your life or mine. Why are you fighting? For the man who poisoned you and left you to die? Or your dead empress? Go on. Strike as if you mean it. You know I killed you. I have one more surprise for you. I asked for my life when I killed your empress and took her daughter. Something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand, the mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. I remember bending at the shrines, listening as the outsider whispered that I was going to change things, that I was somehow important. It felt good. Made me believe I was powerful. But what have I accomplished? More than you have, or much less. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing, so my life is in your hands. Make your choice. Mm.